Hey guys, welcome to Cora Radar, your one-stop shop for tips and tricks in the digital world. Today we'll talk about how to fix when an iPhone won't go to sleep. Sleep mode is a power-saving state where your iPhone will enter when it's not in active use. The screen will turn off and the phone locks. This can be activated once you press the sleep, wake button, or iPhone with auto sleep after a certain period of time you set up. However, you may encounter a situation where an iPhone won't go into sleep mode as it used to. For example, you tap the phone screen to check the time but find it fails to go dark again. Or, you let alone the phone for a while but find it still remains awake. If you want to resolve this issue, learn the causes first then follow up the solutions below. Why won't your iPhone screen go to sleep? This can be due to software issues like misconfigured settings, system conflicts, glitches, outdated operating systems and so on. Sometimes, the damaged components will also prevent your iPhone screen from turning off and sleeping automatically. Now, go through some workable solutions of how to fix an iPhone that won't go into sleep mode. They work for all iPhone models running from older iOS versions like iOS 12 to later iOS versions like iOS 18. Work your way down until the screen can turn off and sleep automatically. Besides, if you have any questions, write it down in the comment below and we'll reply to you within 24 hours. Configure the auto lock settings. The auto lock setting in your iPhone takes charge of the time after which the screen will automatically dim, lock and sleep. If it's set to never, then your iPhone will just stay on and never sleep until the sleep, wake button is pressed manually. To take a look at it, go to the settings app. Scroll down a little bit and tap on display and brightness. Scroll down again to find and select auto lock. If you find the auto lock option grayed out, switch off the low power mode first. In the next page, see if the feature is set to never. If so, just switch to the time when you want the phone to automatically lock and sleep. Once done, test to see if your iPhone sleeps by itself after it's no longer been used for the configured period of time. Disable Attention Aware feature. On iPhone 10 or later models, there is an Attention Aware option. If so, the device will use the front-facing camera for eye tracking. That is to say, your iPhone screen won't dim or sleep until it no longer detects your gaze at it. To take a look if this feature stops your iPhone from entering sleep mode, here's what to do. Go to the Settings app, tap on Face ID and Passcode. Enter the lock screen to verify your identity. Once you get in, scroll down to locate the Attention Aware feature. If it's on, just tap the toggle to switch it off. Now, see if your iPhone will turn off the screen automatically and go to sleep. Turn off the Always On Display setting. iPhone not going to sleep issue could be also the result of the enabled Always On Display setting. If you are using an iPhone 14 or newer models, follow these steps to check it out. Go to the Settings app. Find and tap on Display and Brightness. If you see there is an Always On Display setting, just make sure it's at off status. Switch off Assistive Touch. This trick is tested by the users in the official forum. If you've not attempted it before, give it a try using the following steps to fix iPhone not turning off display or sleeping. Go to the Settings app. Tap on Accessibility. Select Touch. Hit Assistive Touch option. If it's toggled on, just tap to turn it off. Remember to test if you manage to make the iPhone auto sleep after that. Deactivate the Raise to Wake feature. Several iPhone users complained that the screen is always on every time they pick up the device. This sounds like that the Raise to Wake feature is turned on, which will allow the screen to automatically turn on when the phone is lifted thanks to the hypersensitive sensors. To rule out if the Raise to Wake feature causes your iPhone not to go to sleep, here's what to do. Go to the Settings app, tap on Display and Brightness, locate the Raise to Wake option and tap the toggle to off status. Next, put the iPhone to sleep mode using the sleep, wake button and see if it works. Force quit the video apps. Generally, the iPhone screen will not sleep if a video is playing on the device. It doesn't matter if you are using the camera roll or third-party video apps. The fix is easy. Just close the app and return back to the home screen. Try the old-school force restart trick. A reboot is a common fix for any iPhone issue, including failure to go to sleep automatically. To force restart an iPhone that is staying lit up, here's what to do. In an iPhone 8 or newer models, press and quickly release the volume up key and volume down key. Then, press and hold the sleep, wake key until the Apple logo appears. In the iPhone 7 series, press and hold both the volume down key and sleep, wake key until the Apple logo appears. In an iPhone 6s or older models, Press and hold both the home key and the sleep or wake key until the Apple logo appears. Once your device reboots, notice if the iPhone screen can dim in sleep now. Fix the iPhone sleep issues via an update. Your iPhone might be running an obsolete operating system leading to that iPhone screen won't go to sleep. To check if there is an iOS update released recently, here's what to do. Go to the Settings app. Tap on General. Next, choose Software Update. If it shows you a new software version to upgrade, just tap Download and Install and complete the following on-screen instructions to trigger the update process. This might take a while to finish, so please wait patiently. After the update is done, let your phone boot up and it should now dim and auto-sleep after it's not used for a while. Perform a factory reset on your device. If nothing helps till now and your iPhone still does not automatically lock in sleep, consider erasing everything and do a factory reset. After backing up your phone data, here are the steps to reset your iPhone that stopped going into sleep mode. Go to the Settings app. Tap on General. Tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone. Choose Erase All Content and Settings. To move on, type the device lock screen passcode. Next, read the warning and select Erase iPhone. Within a few minutes, all the data and files stored on your iPhone will be removed and the phone will be returned to its original status. The issue that prevents your iPhone from going to sleep automatically should be resolved. All that's left to do is to quickly set up the phone as new or restore from backup to use it again. Seek assistance from the official service center. If your iPhone still fails to auto-sleep, then there might be something wrong with the phone. Maybe the screen is malfunctioning. Perhaps the sensors used to detect motion like accelerometers and gyroscopes are damaged. Whatever, contact the customer service or take your phone to an authorized repair store for further assistance. And there you have it, folks. Hope the solutions in this video help fix an iPhone that won't go to sleep or turn off the display. Thank you for watching, and we wish you the best of luck in getting your iPhone back in working condition. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel for more tech-related content. Until next time.